These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, her name was Joan. She loved the way I rock on the microphone. When I met Joan.
What up, my peeps? This your boy Zeke, the 5 foot freak from the Upper Room, also from the Meek and Zeke Show. Hey, come February, I'm starting my new podcast radio show. It's going to be on Station Head Radio. Search the Upper Room and listen to your boy Zeke, the 5 foot freak, but for about 30 minutes to an hour on different topics. You'll be able to call in, chat in, talk to me, give me your points and your views. But this message today is about posts that you see on social media. I seen a post on my, one of my relatives' page. Also, it was going around on some of my friends' page and some of our follower pages. And the post read like this. You want my password? Have it. All right. Now, I've been there before. I done had exes to call numbers on my phone when I was asleep, text people on my phone, answer my phone when I was asleep. Get on my phone while I'm playing in an intramural game, recreational game. Open up my phone using my finger to look for stuff and try to find stuff that probably wasn't there. But you know, my mama always say, when you look for something, you find something. So what you mean? You want my password? Have it. Fellas, most times when a woman say, here, you can have my passcode, they don't have nothing in their phone because they're trying to do the right thing. Some women, not most women. And, you know, Steve Harvey said it best. For women, think like a man, but act like a lady. Fellas, some of y'all need to act like a damn man, but think like some of these women. Because they want to get in the cell phone. It's something about that damn cell phone that they want to know about. But I don't have them problems. You know, my wife has my passwords to everything. And the reason why I have a passcode on my phone, because I work around kids. And, you know, sometimes kids want to use your phone to call their parents, or can I text my mom or my dad or whatever the case may be. That way they can't get into my personal stuff. Then it was, you want to go look through my phone? Go ahead. And that's just because they want to go look through your phone. Don't get it twisted. But if you ain't got a problem with it, you ain't hiding nothing, hey, let them look through it. But when they say, can I see your phone? Can I look through your phone? Watch how you hesitate, fellas. And the same thing with some of these women. Watch how you hesitate. Because no telling who you DMing and texting and stuff like that. Then it was that, if you don't like him or her, I won't talk to him. What the hell is that? Hey, sometimes just because you don't like somebody or he don't like somebody, it don't necessarily mean that they don't have to like that individual. Now, if you married, sometimes it's a difference and sometimes it's not. Because the problems that you may have had or you may have encountered with that person may not be the same problems that the other person didn't have with these people. So you got to watch that. Because you know how it is. If I don't like them, you shouldn't like them. Girl, I'm not hanging with her. I ain't talking to her. I ain't going to talk to her neither, girl. Y'all need to stop that shit. And then last it was, I'm going to stay faithful to you 100%. Really? I ain't saying that marriages is the key. I ain't saying engagements is the key. You going to stay faithful to me 100%. Well, Beyonce said it best. Put a ring on it. Why they ain't putting the ring on it? Why they scared to put a ring on it? Because once we put the ring on it, we're going to move in. You're going to be with me. When I move, you move. I can understand the ladies' night, the fellas' night. But we're 100%. Well, am I 110%? So I'm going to stay faithful to you 100%. Come on now, really? And half of these Negroes and nigglets ain't even trying to marry you. They ain't trying to put a ring on it. They want to get in the bed for you to ride on it or for him to hit in it. But they ain't trying to put a ring on it. Again, this your boy Zeke, the 5 foot freak, coming to you in a steam sauna far from you. Hey, be sure to tune into our shows on YouTube. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Anytime we load up a video, you'll get an alert. That way you know we got a new video up. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram. Also follow us on Facebook, The Upper Room, as well as Upper Room. We do live shows on there periodically throughout the month. We off this week, but we'll be back live next week. So be sure to tune in next Sunday. So be sure to tune into our show. We love all the questions that you all are sending in. We want y'all to call into the show. We'd love to have y'all on the show as well to view your opinions and your comments and to be able to ask us some questions as well. But again, the Upper Room, baby.
World. And although most men are hoes, he floats on the down low, cause I never heard about him with another girl. But I don't sweat it, because it's just pathetic.